My studies show that sugar abuse leads to 1 in 20 people being convicted of a felony.
There's definitely been occurrences where the ice cream truck is used to peddle drugs.
It's just noisy.
Do you feel tortured by the ice cream truck?
Completely. It's endless, it's ruthless.
I have started a petition to remove the ice cream truck from the neighborhood.
It is simply another drug pusher.
The ice cream man's no ice cream man.
What is the ice cream man?
Drug dealer.
I hit him.
The sugar industry is one giant drug mafia. It seems so innocent, clanging its bells, playing sweet music as it slowly maneuvers through the neighborhood. Yet it is seducing our innocent children to partake in yet another sugar deal.